Right, so in this video we're going to take a look at Crescent Kick. So with this kick we're going to be coming off the rear leg, and for this particular one we're going to be hitting with the outside of the foot. So if you've got your boots on, if you're sparring, you've got quite a big margin for error. You're just going to be hitting with the outside part of the foot. So if I can get a little closer here, oh, I don't have enough, not enough. So we're going to be here and we're hitting with this part of your foot. Now with all these kicks there are different variations, so this is the basic kick for this particular syllabus. Okay, so this is going to be your crescent kick. So with this one, you're going to point your toes back in towards your body. So when you're doing the kick from here, the toes point back, so your leg is going to be straight, and this is the position that you want your foot to be in. So what we're trying to do is to hit our opponent in the side of the head, with this side I suppose, as the kick comes through. So what we're doing is we're going to come in towards the body first, and we're going to draw a crescent shape. So we're just going to go straight through on this arc and just follow through in order to kick our opponent in the head. So again, you can pull it, you can control it, which I'll show you a little bit at the end if you want to work on that, but I'm assuming for this particular kick you just want to cause some damage and follow through with this particular move. So from here your foot's going to come in towards the body this way. So as you do this, you're going to turn the foot you're standing on a little bit so it faces the corner of the room. It's going to come through like this. And then once you put your foot as high as you possibly can, then you're going to do your arch and you're going to follow through from there. So hence the name crescent kick, so we're making this crescent shape. So a little bit faster, and then we finish back in our fighting stance. So that's pretty much it for the crescent kick. It's a nice easy kick. I think the hardest thing is really working on the flexibility in order to try and get to head height. But there's no reason why you can't hit to the body with this kick as well. If you time it right, then it's going to work just as well impacting the ribs as it is hitting the head. So remember a few teaching points. Point your toes back in towards your body. Keep your leg nice and straight. Naturally, keep your guard up, because what tends to happen when we start learning kicks is that we're focusing so much on the kicking that we drop our guard, and naturally we can still get punched right in the head. So we want to make sure we're going to be protected. And then the base foot, make sure we're just going to pivot slightly, crouch from there, finish back in the fighting stance. Happy days. So that's it, that was the crescent kick. Thanks for watching, I hope that was useful, and I'll see you again soon.